Well, a face mask company in Carlisle is taking a big leap and making a move to expand.
We told you about the Handyman face mask company started by Andrew Turbino and his sister in their mom's dining room. Well, they've now signed a deal with Logomark in California, and that company will manufacture and market custom printed masks. They hope this will help them get into arenas and stadiums across the country one day. They hope to be in Fenway and Gillette when fans are allowed to return.